somebody who camped here once or whatever made this little fire ring. That's the one I use, but it's very close to where I've been camping, and there's tons of firewood all around the place. You can see it. That's my main stash at the minute, all of that. But yeah, you go over the back of the dam, and there's trees falling over everywhere, so heaps of firewood. And mate, it's nothing like the smell of gum, old gum tree burning, you know. It's just great.